All right, InnerTubers. I was gonna say that's a spoiler, but you've already seen those videos. I just haven't posted them as of the time of this. Anyways, we're gonna do some more lich learning. I'll see you as soon as we get into the game. All right, so in the last episode, we ended up standing right here, firing into the sky, and it's about evening, and nothing else has happened. I was still standing there. So I'm going to do some housework, I'm going to do some tidying, come up with a game plan, and I will likely check in with you in the morning and let you know what that game plan is. Well, crap. I just heard a witch. I've got two forges cooking, the cement mixer going, this thing's going. I've done everything I can to upset the locals. And now they're aware. There it was. That awful screech is bad news. So, I'm gonna get filled up. I don't really want to see her. We might try to sneak out the side as soon as the sun comes up and try to take her out from a distance. We'll take the toilet pistol with us. We'll have to go get it back out of the gun safe. And I'll let you know as soon as that's about to happen. Alright, so she's definitely aware of us. And I think I can see she is in one of these spots right here. So I did make a little bit of concrete overnight. I got that far. And it's a beautiful morning. So let's make sure she doesn't break in. I think she's right on the other side there. I consolidated all of our weapon parts, and I managed to make a hunting rifle, which should be very useful in this situation. Because if we can get a clean shot and put one in her head, she'll never know what happened. There she is. And there she goes. Alright, wow, look at that. Trapped all the way in there. I need to get the fence out of here, if for nothing else, because they're getting trapped behind it. So I think I'm going to tear this fence out. Finish. What is this stuff? The barbed wire. I think that guy died on the barbed wire. I heard someone over here as well. I also made up a bit of cobblestone so that we can start getting that kind of stuff repaired. And look at that, turned into concrete. I'm not sure if we're going to have enough. Yeah, we're already out. But we can repair this up and then start making the transition to the concrete. We do have to be careful. I'm going to bring you back in a second. I'm going to run in and grab some more concrete. I want to show you wet concrete, because wet concrete can be a problem. All right, we're completely out. Oh, man. I did not see him. I almost ran right into him. I wonder if we can get up there and invite him over. Maybe right here. Let's see. Go up like this. And then, let's see. I want to put... do that, because I want to be able to pick these back up. There we go. Let's kill some bear. Yeah, take that bear. Please stop coming. I wonder if we can shoot through that gap. Hey, nope. Ta-da! Nice. There we go. So that's the thing. My bear. My bear. Oh. Didn't know his girlfriend was in. I swear, we are in a horde path. Where are they all coming from? I think this is about the fourth wandering horde I've seen. It was one last night. Oh, oh, stay down. Stay down. That walked down this road, very similar to the path these folks are taking. I stood up there, kind of watched out the door last night. Oh. Ooh, sorry about your head, bro. We could use the levels. Oh, no. Oh, those guys are part of the Witch Horde. Man, I need to get my bear. I want my bear. Alright, she is priority number one. Because she will summon more of them. Nope. Get down. Oh, dear. Alright. Well, hammer time. I'm going to have to move those forges or come up with another plan. Oh, dear. This is bad. Wait, where did you just come from? Oh no, I bet some of them spawned inside. We need to put a bed in there. I think a bed will kind of like let the game know, hey, this is ours. Don't put stuff in here. At least I think that's how it works. I guess I can't even, one-shot him with a pistol to the face yet. Anybody else? Alright, so I got some loot to gather. I gotta finish carving up this bear. I don't hear anybody in there. Oh, we're hunted. Is it her? I missed. Alright, I was wondering if there was going to be somebody inside. I can probably go back to using a bow. The danger has passed. Let's see what we can get out of this. Alright, well, I'm just going to clean this up. If I see something really cool, I'll show you. Otherwise, we'll check in a little bit. Oh, and the reason I didn't do the concrete, I was going to talk to you about wet concrete. I didn't have enough stone to make any more concrete. So, I was out here solving that when all of this happened. Oh dear. Oh, okay. Hey, what are you guys, what are you fights doing? Get away from the door! What is this all about? Hey guys, I'm over here. Stop breaking things. Oh, what is this nonsense? Ta-da! Oh dear. Oh, we've been breached. Where are they going? Dang it. My inventory's a disaster. Oh, man. Alright, fortification. Well, at the top of the list. Just went to the top of the top of the list. Alright, let me deal with all this stuff, and I'll see you in a minute. Alright, so we've got a little bit of concrete now. And this is what I was talking about. What you end up with is, it symbolizes a wooden mold. So this is regular concrete. Here, you can see these little dots. That's the rebar that makes it reinforced. But right now, it's wet concrete. And it is very low on hit points. So that's a thing to worry about in the beginning. We didn't get much concrete. I'm going to use up. Yep, there we go. That was it. I got to do a ton of stone gathering because we are really low. I also think I'm going to tear this fence out. And then I'm just going to go gather some rocks. So I'll check in a little bit. Oh, not again. And I put all the guns away. Did she see me? She didn't. Oh, we've been spotted. Here they come. Dang it. I'm not sorry about your head. You are causing me trouble. Well, that's how far I made it with the fence. I had to tear out this spider lip. Because it's going to have to get moved back. And there's going to be lots of zombie killing in this episode, I guess. Oh, sorry about your head, bro. Is that it? Nope. Oh, try hard. And his other brother, try hard. Is that it? Alright, that wasn't so bad. Maybe that... Oh, in my head, I immediately flashed to the Hallelujah graphic and everything from finding the toilet pistol, because all our pistols will be combined. You know what that means? That means, where is it? Weapons. I want to learn how to make 9mm bullets. But isn't that pretty? I see potential with that island. I wonder if that is an island or if it's a peninsula. Are you the only one that saw us? I can't believe how many hordes we... Well, you haven't seen them all. How many hordes I've seen today. Oh my gosh. It's insane. Move along. I just want to get these rocks. I wanted to start work on a horde fighting tower for the horde night, and I feel like right now I'm just swimming against the current, trying to keep that place prepared for witch hordes and wandering hordes. What is going on? Alright, well, it shouldn't be a very interesting fight, so there's no need to keep you around to watch it. Well, we got a witch again. Maybe two. I think there's one right there, and I just heard one. It sounded like she was over there. So I'm thinking, let me get up there. Oh, Oh, we were hunting for a second. I'm thinking about trying to get up in the tower. See if we can't get a shot from up there, maybe without being seen. I did get barbed wire all along the back, and I just heard something break. So maybe the barbed wire is helping. I mean, obviously, there's at least one still alive. I think I'm going to want to end up replacing these. Wish we could turn these on. Oh boy. This is a really bad idea, isn't it? Yep. Shoot. Alright, well that's not gonna work. So these are pretty useless. At least for now. We'll have to find a way to make them useful. I might just hide from her for the rest of the night and deal with that in the morning. I don't wanna go out there at night and deal with whatever awaits. So, I did get some stone, got a little more iron we can cook up, although I might want to turn these forges off. Well, shoot, no, I need this cement. So give me that. Well, there's only a couple minutes left on that anyways. Can I take it? Alright, so I'm just going to make some concrete. I'm going to start doing some upgrades from the inside. And we'll check in later. Alright, so I've spent a large portion of the night sitting here staring at these cement mixers. Oh, I need two more. One there. Oh, whatever. And it's a beautiful morning. And what I've been doing, I've already done it on the other side, is I'm just going down this row right here, because this is the one that they start beating on first. And then just for science, 1200 hit points, 3000 hit points. So it's hard to see, weather's not great. I made it down that side, she's still out there. Let's go deal with her. I also repaired this, put a new door in, and upgraded it as far as I could by using some forged iron. I did spend some points overnight. I bought the last point to Quality Joe, so we were actually in better shape there than I thought. So I'll probably leave that for the time being. And then in tools, I raised construction tools, you can pause and read that if you'd like, up to 40, which unlocked steelsmithing, but we're just a few points shy. How'd I get 24? Dang it. I spent a few points in toolsmithing, the odd ones. I thought I was going to take that down to 24 so that I could craft better tools. This is the crafting quality. Apparently I spent too many. So, 2, 3, 4. So, the next, after two more levels, we're gonna learn steelsmithing so we can start making the steel ingots. So we can, like, turn that into a vault door. She's crippled. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, is she hiding behind the trash? She didn't summon a horde, did she? I think our barbed wire saved us. She was crippled. Anybody waiting around here? You're gonna make me wish I had a gun in my hand? Alright, well, we can deal with this. Beating all my stuff up. Jeez, lady. So, I'll keep that off. This is what I was talking about earlier. So, the first time you upgrade it, it just adds this wood frame, costs 10 wood. Then we do it again, and now we get the wet concrete. You can see it's all shiny wet right there. Apparently these corners are sturdy, double thick and stuff. But we will restore to original condition, but stronger. Oh, gotta add the concrete. And then I'm gonna finish getting this barbed wire in. I don't remember, what did I do on that corner? So you can see I made it around here. Oh, let's fix that. Oh, this thing was... Oh, did they... They must have knocked that out entirely over there. Alright, so I left those alone. Alright. Well, anyways, that's what I'm doing right now. That's probably what I'm going to be doing for a while, is just trying to get this thing reinforced and a little bit fortified. Who are you? Where'd you come from? Can you guys hear Gunner? He's really going after it. I think he's dreaming that he's a Harley Davidson. Because he sounds like one. Well, he stopped. Oh, his eyes are open. He heard me say his name. Anyway, so this does not make for a good YouTube video. It's going to be a combination of that and just... Wait, isn't this the side I repaired? Is this a double thick wall? Huh. Oh my, that is a double thick wall. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to think about how I want to attack that. It sure would be sturdy. But oh my gosh, the amount of concrete involved. Alright, so that's what I'm going to be doing. Like I said, I'm just fortifying this place. Trying to feel a little bit safer in here. Trying to get ahead of it. Like I said, I feel like it's just been an uphill battle. Trying to fend off everybody. They're not giving me a chance to get ahead of them. So... We'll talk in the next episode. I'll show you the progress that's been made. I think I'm going to keep playing for a little while. And try to wrap up just the stuff that we've already talked about. So, show you the progress. We'll look at it in the next episode. And then we will move on from there. So, until then, head down below. Play with those interactables. And stay classy.